All right, let's take this photo. Nice.
Possibly.
Damn, they did not hold back in the fortifications, huh?
Not entirely surprising for the so-called Tonta of Strength. We'll need to be careful. This is a woman who faced entire armies.
How do we get inside?
Countless thousands met their fate at the end of her blade.
Okay, listen, you don't have to...
Then she bathed in the blood of her enemies.
Okay, okay. No one ever said that.
Come in and come on.
Yeah, don't. Let's just try the gate first. Oh! You ready?
That's the stuff. Now let's find something we can really get our teeth into.
Training for the world title.
Who are you trying to hit exactly?
That fucker right there.
The advantage is ours.
Yeah.
Oh, how are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. We got this. Oh yeah. Time for some pain.
Thank you.
ready for this?
Must be getting closer. Don't expect any less fighting.
What's this?
Looks like some sort of mineral. And quite a special one at that.
Huh. Okay. This should come in handy.
What's the matter?
Wondering if maybe there's a quieter
way. Sure you're not getting cold?
No. Just learning to look before I leap. Hey, that cliff.
The floor plan seems
another
to show.
Way in, maybe.
According to the floor plan, that's where the throne room is.
And that's where Scylla will be.
There's the gate. Seems as good a way in as any.
Assuming it's not crawling with soldiers in there.
Perhaps we'll get lucky and discover they're all out on maneuvers.
I didn't expect the place to be so dead.
I'd count my blessings if I were you. Let's hurry up and find Syla, shall we?
Got some time to kill. Could read a book. Practice makes perfect.
Thinking of making something? Looks like the poor souls who used to live here.
Sorry, but I need to get by. Eat it.
Now's your chance.
On it!
Huh. What's this? Comes. Yeah.
Ha. I don't like the look of this.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. Aw, yeah.
Do you think you might consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman?
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little. Let me at him.
So the taunt has caused the break, right?
It certainly seems that. After all, it appears to be thickest around the castle.
So if we get rid of them, we get rid of the break too?
I'd say it's a possibility, but I wonder, where are you going?
The floor plan showed a passage leading in from the side of the castle. If you can find it, you might be able to sneak in undetected.
Oh, that gotta hurt.
Yeah. It does, doesn't it?
What did I tell you? Oh, ye of little faith.
So much for plugging the gap in her defense.
All right, let's go find where this bitch is hiding.
This one seems like something of a handful.
Yep, better start pulling your weight. Why did she build a castle on top of this stupid cliff?
Possibly so she could look down on all of her enemies.
Sounds like a fun hobby. Much.
It's not much, but you never know.
Whoa. Check out these paintings.
I most certainly will, as should you. Know your enemy and all that.
So that's them, huh?
Not anymore.
I wonder why they turned on their own people. The Purge of the Red Egg. Yeah, I saw that mentioned in a book from the archives. So...
Yes.
And the Tantas left...
Indeed they did. Quite literally, they fought on the...
Wow. They were pretty good leaders before they went...
Sila, Tanta of Strength. But you knew that already, of course.
Yup, you looks tough as hell. No wonder the people trust.
Tanta Prav herself.
Looks
the Tanta?
I could tell. I'm not.
Ah, that.
Wow. She.
Yes. She does possess.
No, I mean, like, from the inside.
She was the Tanta of Love.
Those eyes.
So. The venerable Tanta Olas.
She looks smart. I had a teacher like her.
You went to sc-
Believe it or not, I did.
Well? Feeling more knowledgeable on the subject of all things Tanta.
Frey! No name for a demon. I am surprised you made it this far. I'm impressed.
Is that actually you? Or are you hiding behind one of your puppets again?
I am the one you seek. The one and only Tanta Sila.
So, face to face with the kitty killer herself.
There will always be casualties in war.
Great! No war, no casualties. Sounds good to me.
Simple-minded. Silly girl. Naive. There will always be war.
No, there doesn't have to be. But you and your goons don't care who you hurt. You killed a child. A little girl. Her blood is on your hands.
No. It is you who trespassed on my land. You who set this battle in motion. You disregard rules and then act as if you are the victim. Take responsibility for your actions as I will for mine.
No time like the present. Oh, the hell?
This is how you wish to proceed. So be it! You are quicker than you look, demon. Perhaps it is not luck alone that brought you here. Let us see what else you have to show me.
Dodging fireballs isn't easy. Might these pillars protect you from the worst of the bad?
Damn! Talk about tough! Ha! It's raining rocks now? This shit ain't fair.
They don't really leave much room for cover.
Off with your head! Time to play! Do you despise me for killing the child? Then show me. Let your rage be your guide.
Don't let her provoke you. Concentrate.
I got this.
Face my blade! Taste my true power!
Got you on your toes now.
You're panicking. Try to anticipate her next move. The old bait and counter, eh? Good work. Be very careful.
What's the matter? Thought you were supposed to be tough.
Oh, impudent.
Good night. Hey-ya!
Wicked demon! How dare you besmirch my armor! You will regret this!
Not if this is the best you've got.
Champions of Predos! Seize her!
Hiding behind her minions again? I thought Tantas were supposed to be powerful.
Foolish child. This has been nothing but sport. It is time for you to learn what my soldiers are truly capable of.
It appears you put a dent in the mighty Sila's armor.
That dent's about to get a lot bigger.
Ugh. Useless fools!
Stay calm. You've avoided worse.
Take that! friendly fire is the concern for you, huh?
My soldiers would gladly lay down their lives for my cause! Well, don't just stand there! Kill her! Do not cower in fear! Fight! We shall never concede! For Frey Nost! Pound her into dust!
Careful, Frey!
Coward! Weakling! Are you too craven to face me? Embrace the flames!
Ugh, screw you!
She must not escape!
Ready for this?
Ha! Victory belongs to the righteous! Do not allow the demon to flee!
Try this for size.
All evil must be purged!
Oh, go purge yourself.
No! My fearless warrior!
You're next, bitch.
You will burn for humiliating me!
This may not be good. Her anger is fueling her power.
Well, you know what? She's not the only one who's pissed off. Time to finish this.
Tell me, demon! What do you make of my blade? Its edge has been honed on the flesh of a thousand enemies!
Oh, please. I'm ending your bullshit next.
Do your work! My sword screams out for the taste of your blood! All your talk merely amounted to this! What's the matter? No longer so hungry for revenge!
There.
I don't think she's getting any calmer. Not too far to fall now.
This is for all the people you killed!
All nameless sacrifices for a greater good! All shall be raised before me! Your power,
good night,
may just rival my own.
Yep.
Fire and steel!
Steady, Frey. Take her down.
Return to the darkness from whence you came. You think you can defeat me? Do your worst!
We got this.
Well, have you had your fill?
This is nothing.
Come on!
all will be well.
Happening. I'm not sure.
Whoa. I think we just leveled up.